spider web of pipes. There's three zones. It's the old hot water tank. The return lines. Supply. And then the oil line runs along the base here. It's the 200 some gallon tank that has to get out of here. And then I'm assuming they would come in. This is the front of the house. I'm assuming they would come in with the gas line somewhere around here. Here's the water line in. So right now the water line runs up, over, and then comes back around and feeds the boiler. That's pretty much it.